I'm gonna show you today how I do my makeup routine, my basic makeup routine. I'm gonna start off with my foundation. I wear Tarte shade Fairlight Honey because I am so pale, but not too pale. And I'm gonna start off with my Tarte, my favorite Tarte foundation brush. Y'all don't judge me. Just put a little bit on. That's not little, is it? That's okay. Okay, now that I've let that set a little bit, I'm gonna go in with my other Tarte. I just started using this, which is great, but it's a little on the light side, so next time I'll get a little bit of a darker shade.
I'm not gonna be using that much.
Now I'm going to go in with my trusty beauty blender.
I'm just going to dip this wet beauty blender into my setting powder. And I'm going to go over the places that I just put the concealer slash highlighter slash contour. Contour and concealer. So yeah. On my chin. Down the bridge of my nose. Oh, I've been doing cocaine. Not really. Not really. No. Say no to drugs. And under my eye. To let that set for a little while. Gonna go ahead and dust it off. Dust it off. Dust the powder off. I currently look like a ghost. God, I'm weird. It's okay. It's okay.
A crown brush, this one here, because I like the way it goes this way and this way.
My used too many times contour kit. Light to medium, I'm going to be using shade. Yeah, I have no idea. I'll be using the middle dark shade. So I'll be using this one, the one that's pretty much almost gone. Even though I don't use a whole lot of it. That's okay. Go in with your bow. And the other side. Forehead. It's like no ice. Ivy. No, Ivy. Get off my... Thank you. My best friend is texting me while I'm busy. She'll understand. She'll watch this later and be like, oh, I bothered her. Oh, I feel so bad. It's okay, Ivy. I still love you. That's my best friend, by the way. Cosmetics highlighter because it's so pretty and shiny. I don't use a lot. Do I shine? Shimmer, shine, shimmer, shimmer. I can't tell. That's okay. Sorry, I can't see or move. Careful now. Precision is key. I got the Smashbox Indecent Exposure Mascara, which is a full-size mascara from what I can tell. Yes, it is. Look at that. Oh, it's something to do with fibers, so I'm gonna give this bad boy a try. Because I'm always good to try something new. Now my secret to putting on mascara, because I'm one of those girls that get mascara all over her eye, and then have to go in and fix it, so my way of fixing that is to use a card, so I'm going to use this American Eagle points card, because I don't ever remember to use it anyways, probably because I use my makeup, use it for makeup, so it's okay now. I'm going to go ahead, wipe off some excess. Don't let me mess up. It's okay. So I'm going to go on over with the card, and I'm going to apply the mascara. This is some wet mascara. Oh, wow. Oh, yes, this is really wet. Oh, God. I already messed up. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Okay, now that I'm actually looking at it, the mascara's not that bad once you fix it. So maybe I'll use it again. We'll see how it lasts for the day. Then I'll be able to tell you. But for now, I give it a thumbs up. So let me know what you think. Like the video, comment below. Either way, I had fun.